So there's a story behind this tasteful mashup of nostalgia. Masato Nakamura is probably best known in the US for having created the music for Sonic the Hedgehog 1 and 2. But did you know that Nakamura is also the bassist and producer for the J-pop band Dreams Come True, whose albums have sold more than 50 million copies worldwide? In fact, the band was in the middle of recording its fourth album when Sonic the Hedgehog was being developed. In a 2005 interview with Sonic Central, Nakamura shared that when he was given the opportunity to create the music for Sonic, he had no previous experience in the video game industry. Nakamura went on to explain that one of the biggest challenges early on in the project was learning how to make music within the limits of the Sega Genesis hardware. For instance, Nakamura cited that he was only able to produce four distinct sounds or tones at any one time. This limitation was due in part to the console's onboard Yamaha 2612 sound chip, which supported a maximum of only four operators per channel. And although this was cutting-edge technology at the time, the added challenge of programming music on the Sega made it difficult for musicians like Nakamura to translate their musical ideas into the video game universe. Still, that didn't stop Nakamura from creating some of the most iconic, catchy, and memorable tunes of our time. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you want to see more content like this, leave a comment below and let me know. Stay safe, stay healthy. Catch you in the next one.